All I can say right now is the case is still under investigation. The officer involved is on administrative leave pending the outcome of the investigation. The victim suspect has been taken to the morgue where an autopsy is being conducted today. I will identify the victim in this case suspect as Dane Scott, 16 and 94. He's an 18-year-old male from the Del City area, has an extensive past arrest record, but it's primarily as a juvenile, so I can't go into details on that. The case is still under investigation, and we still have a lot of work left to do on it. And once it's wrapped up, we'll be able to give more details. Well, what happened is we had an officer that went in pursuit, a vehicle that almost hit him. I understand right now it's preliminary that the vehicle was in a residential neighborhood driving down the center of the street and almost struck an officer. That still needs to be clarified. We're working on that. But the officer initiated pursuit. That pursuit lasted somewhere between 10 and 15 minutes, ended at I-35 and Southeast 15th. At that point, the suspect vehicle hit a semi-truck trailer that was turning. It disabled the vehicle physically, but not the motor. The subject tried to drive away, drove about 30 more feet before the vehicle stopped. The person chasing them, the officer, pulled his vehicle up to next to the other vehicle to block the door so the person couldn't flee out the driver's door. And as he did, they went around the vehicle. The officer went around, made contact with the suspect, Scott. When Scott exited the vehicle, he did have a firearm in his hand. There was an altercation between the officer and Scott. During the course of that, they both went to the ground. When they got back up, shots were fired. We're not going to go into details yet on how many or where. Scott did run for a distance from that location where he later fell down and died. I'm not saying that. I'm saying that's under investigation, but at this time it appears that the officer is the only one that actually fired shots. The same witness that made that statement to the media that he had his hands up and was trying to surrender in the written statement he gave police said nothing to that type. And even makes a comment in his statement about the police trying to help him after he was wounded.